Everything is scary. You don't got to go looking for it. I saw on the news the other day that this guy got stabbed inside of Forever 21. You're going to jump out of an airplane, just go shop at a strip mall somewhere, you know what I mean? How embarrassing. He's on the news. Now everyone knows he shops at a Forever 21. That means his wound has better stitching than anything inside of Forever 21.